finals.
Oh, especially with Taylor.
Mm-hmm.
Out of there, yeah. It was. I felt pretty good when it was a two possession game, but it did make me a little bit nervous when we missed a couple of free throws down the stretch. But it is. I mean, that's a character builder though, to come out and win a game like that. You know, where you take a lot of punches throughout the game, and she was bloody at halftime and cleaning that up, and just to still come out and play like that. And we did talk about that where. That last foul, I'd rather just give up that layup, even though you hate to play that way, but she's such a competitor that she went after it. But I was really, really proud of so many of the other girls too. I mean, every different player tonight wanted it so bad and played so hard defensively and really tried to take care of the ball the best we could. We knew it was going to be a track meet up and down the court. You know, both teams got fast athletes, and we also knew it was going to be physical, and it was physical. I thought the officials did a really nice job, but there was a lot of contact out there.
How about making the final and seeing pass for the third time this year?
Yeah, the champ actually winning the state has been a big goal on all these girls, and I think last year getting here and getting to the semis, you know, really, really, really helped with confidence, and we really, really wanted a chance at Pius. They've got a great, great team. Markowski's hard to stop. It's 22 and 44 the two times we played. But both games we were ahead leading into the fourth quarter. And so we really, really like our chances. We really think that we've got some things that we can try to do. We're not going to stop Markowski, but I think we, as a team, I think we can hopefully outscore them.
Great, Kelly. See you tomorrow night. Thanks.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Thanks.